Danny. Danny.
I won't go. You can't make me. You killed them all.
Wait. No. Hey. Stop.
To protect you. You didn't deserve this.
Danny. Hey, Danny.
Get away from me!
Okay, hey.
I'm sorry. I'm okay.
Be sure. You don't seem okay.
I was in their mind, reliving their memories. There was an outbreak 75 years ago. Just like what's happening in the prison. They killed everyone, trying to contain it. Everyone. These aren't accidents. There's a pattern. Arcus, Black Iron, Europa. They're all connected.
Watch out!
No.
You okay?
They got the drop on me, but yeah, I'm fine. This way. I know. I mean, they knew a way to reach the surface.
Didn't know you could transfer memories like that.
These implants are wired into the brain. It's like copying the file. UJC required the miners to get a version of what became the core.
So what's it like?
Weird. Like, being two people at once really makes you understand them. Because you were them. Those things, they used to be the miners.
Walkway collapsed.
The way to the surface is on the other side of the colony. Just keep moving and I'll meet you there.
Choose an item. Unauthorized use of this print will be noted on your work record. Quality check. Verified.
Jacob, look for the clinic.
Have much of a choice. Some still don't.
Hey,
wasn't there before?
No. Not back then.
Could be the mine shaft. Up to the surface.
Why would they cover it?
Dunno. But we have to cut through there. From here. Meet you inside the dome.
It began with a distress call. A mysterious contagion spreading on Callisto. The symptomology was intriguing, yet forbidding. A form of accelerated evolution similar to what was discovered in Paramo. If we could understand the disease, after securing the site, a lab was constructed, and later a prison surrounding it. A research base, readily available pool of test subjects.
That's why Black Iron was built. It's all been some kind of an experiment.
After decades of searching, the prize is finally within our grasp. The source, where it all began. A bold new chapter for our project. Via Solitaris.
My God. What is that?
An alien life form. Released by the miners when they broke through to Callisto's subsurface ocean. Dead by the time we arrived, killed by security forces. But inside the carcass, we found thousands of larvae, primary disease vectors for the biophage pathogen. We collected specimens and transported them to our central lab on Europa. The pathogen acted as an evolutionary accelerant, mutating the colonists into little more than mindless brutes. Save for one, the so-called Subject Zero. Somehow able to reap the benefits of the contagion, greater strength, endurance, and longevity, while preserving their intellect and humanity. Though killed by security forces during the outbreak, the body was transported to the Black Iron Lab, forming the basis of the original research program.
Oh, God.
5, 2, 1. You and me, we got some unfinished business.
Go to hell.
As you can see, things have changed.
Jacob, I found the surface access door. I'm trying to open it.
Yeah!
Looks like it. She was just trying to help you. But soon she'll be one of us.
You okay?
I'm fine. Just keep moving.
Ah!
That platform will take us up to the surface.
Oh, we made it. Danny? Danny!
Hey. Oh, shit. Okay, come on. Up.
No.
You're gonna be okay.
This isn't fair. I promised I would stop them. Fuck. I won't turn into one of those things.
No. Okay, that's not gonna happen. Hey! We are gonna fix this!
How?
We're gonna stick to the plan, we're gonna get to the Warden's Tower. There's gotta be a way to reverse this!
You don't know that!
No, I don't. But we're not gonna give up now. We're gonna finish this thing, together. Okay?
Choice is yours.
My patience is at an end, Muller. It's been close to 6 months.
But we're close. To understanding the bioface, to harnessing it, I just need more time.
No. What happened on Europa
was a tragedy.
Was a revelation.
Prison's running on autopilot. Systems are all shot to hell. Almost got it.
We should get the hell out of here.
Good idea. Warden's signal is still active in the command tower.
Can we make it to him?
Looks like it. I'm getting the door now.
Inmates, return to your cells.
Right back where I started. What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Find me.
Waller?
There's not much time. I was able to reroute one of the security units. I have Danny.
Where is she?
The lab, at the heart of the prison. He's monitoring everything, but we can talk here. I can get you to the warden. I can cure her. I want to help.
You? You put this thing in my neck, and now you want to help.
Please, you must hurry. Find me, Jacob.
How?
There's a room ahead that connects to an area normally off-limits to both inmates and guards. Find it, and I'll clear the way from here. I'm opening the way ahead.
Having a united day. selection. Stand by. Cycle complete.
This is older than the rest of the prison.
Getting closer.
keep moving forward, Jacob. Danny's condition is worsening. You must go faster.
Just hang on. I'm coming.
Program, subject 324-980 exhibits remarkable physical enhancements, though his mental state is deteriorating rapidly. Flag the subject for Mahler. Maybe this'll help get coal off our backs.
Nearly here. Just keep moving.
The choice is yours. Assumes all liability for use of this print. Print finished.
980. Can you hear me?
To slow the rate of infection.
You said you could cure her.
I can, with your help. You have to trust me. We're wasting time, and she doesn't have much.
All right, fine. Do whatever you need to do.
Soon everything will become clear.
Hey, why don't you start by telling me about this?
You saw the recordings. You know what happened on Europa?
I have no idea what happened on Europa. I wasn't there when the attack happened.
No, but she was. Are you sure you really want to?
Yes!
As you wish.
What did you do to me?
Gave you what you wanted. A curse of knowledge. Your core is linked with hers now. Or at least it will be once the sync is complete. The data won't transfer immediately, but her memories will fill in the gaps, give you the answers you seek.
Okay, just tell me how we can cure her.
You can use this to synthesize an antidote, but you'll need to extract a sample from the Warden's elf.
Is what?
The goal of this madness. His ridiculous protocol. During the original outbreak, a colonist known as Subject Zero demonstrated a unique ability to synthesize the biophage, to control it.
Yeah, I heard in the recording something about bigger, stronger.
The next phase of human evolution. Unfortunately, he was killed during the Arca's sterilization. Now, the Warden seeks to replicate the conditions of the original outbreak, hoping to recreate Subject Zero as Subject Alpha.
By releasing the virus into the prison?
As he would say, evolution doesn't happen in a lab, it happens in the wild.
But how can he do this? There's no way he can cover this up.
He's not acting alone. He's part of a group. Dating back centuries, they seek to control the progress of human... She's waking. Be careful, Jacob. Once synthesized, the antidote will contain the only pure essence from his alpha. He'll want it more than anything. It's the key to all he seeks.
What about you?
I played my part in all of this as well. There's no escape for me. Black Iron is where I belong.
It's you.
Yeah.
What happened? Where am I?
It doesn't matter. We got what we need. Now let's go finish this. Come on. How are you feeling?
Like something's inside my head, trying to take over.
Hey, just hold on. We'll be there soon.
Should get us up to the tower.
So, what happened back there? Last thing I remember is those robots jumping us.
Mahler's helping us get the cure.
And you trust her?
Don't got a choice.
Yeah. Same here.
What is all this?
This is definitely not the UJC.
Then who is it? Danny, where are you?
And now you're inside Danny's memories, seeing the truth of Europa. A diluted test sample released from one of our labs. A tragedy that inspired everything Cole is doing here at Black Iron.
This was our fault.
Lily! No, 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 no! No! Sorry. I tried to protect you.
Europa wasn't a terrorist attack. They doctored the footage to cover up what they were planning to test in Black Iron. And the cargo that we transported played a part in both. I could have stopped this. But I didn't.
You made the wrong choice. Now how are you gonna make it right?
We're almost there.
No. I can feel it. Hear it. In my head.
Okay. You stay here. I'm gonna come back when I get the cure.
I can take care of myself.
Okay.
Make him pay for what he's done.
night and day.
The greater risk is in failing to act, especially when the commonality is finally within our grasp.
And right on time. He approaches. The survivor.
The survivor.
Solitarius.
Fear Solitarius.
Where's the Alpha? Just give me the goddamn antidote. I'm not gonna let her die.
Your friend. I've been watching you. You and your so-called friend. You're not the innocent you claim to be. You've proven that you'll do just about anything to ensure your own survival.
The survivor! Be
and what about you, huh? Watching people die for fun, is that your protocol?
No. You are mistaken, Mr. Lee. The protocol isn't about death. It's about life. Our future lies out there. Our destiny. But we were not built for life in space. This fragile shell holds us back. We have to evolve if we are to survive. And now, you'll all see why. Proof that my methods are worth the risk. A final contest to determine the true survivor. Humanity! My out.
Well, 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 5-2-1. You're really a thank you. At first I thought this was a curse, but then I realized it is a gift. This warden has opened my eyes. My pelvis. Now, I'm gonna show you.
No one
save you now. No more tricks. No escape this time. I've beaten you. I've beaten everyone. I told you. What's happening to me? As always, a price.
Thank you. Hold on, Danny.
You think you've beaten us? Ferris was weak. An imperfect vessel. But in that sample is the key to unlocking a centuries-old dream. That's not failure, Mr. Lee. That's progress. And it belongs to me.
No, I don't think so.
Please, this is no time for false heroics. Leave the sample and walk away. There's an escape pod up there. To take you back to the life you once had. We can both have everything we want. So tell me, Mr. Lee, what do you want?
I'll tell you what I want. I want my sister back, fucker!
A valiant effort. But surely you know by now, I never lose.
No. This time you do.
Such a waste. All this to save one life. Don't think you've stopped us. The data gathered here will carry the protocol to the next phase. As for you...
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Goodbye, Miss Nakamura. And Mr. Lee. I do hope you've enjoyed your stay at Black Iron.
Reactor core approaching critical.
What's this way?
Run! Move! Now.
I can't keep running from what I've done.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry. For everything. I do belong here.
Don't do this. Jacob!
Transfer worked both ways. He learned more about me, and I learned more about him. In the chaos of the moment, I didn't realize he had also given me the evidence I was looking for all along. And sacrificed his life so that I could expose the truth. Was he trying to make up for the pain he caused? Or just chasing some kind of redemption? Either way, I hope he found some peace.
Jacob! There might be a way out after all.
Reactor 4 temporary safety is activated.
But I'm going to need your help.